皆さんおはようございます。三菱フーズのキルヒマンです。Ladies and gentlemen, my right is our Kanta Iso. This all-electric truck is taking and making its debut in Japan. He moves with zero emissions and almost silent. But someday we expect this innovation to make a lot of noise in our business and markets. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fuso's press conference at the Tokyo Motor Show. We from Fuso are very proud to join this show. Caused by the historic event of March 11, our industry was thrown into uncertainty. But as you can see here all around, Japan is back and the Japanese automotive industry is back. And in many ways, we are more powerful than before. We are committed to a continuing recovery of Japan and especially helping the victims of Tohoku. Mitsubishi Fuso's theme for the show is Power to the Future. It means we have the power to shape future transportation, to deliver trucks and buses that are leaders in fuel efficiency, low emissions, and with that being the best choice for our customers and our society. Power to the future also means we develop various types of power for an even greener future. On this Fuso booth, you see electric power, hybrid power, and industry-leading BlueTech diesel power. All these innovative technologies will give us power to the future. I will explain the new technologies of each vehicle. But first, let's welcome our guests from Mercedes, my colleague and friend Spieksan, who just arrived. Well done, Spieksan. Winkler-san, head of Smart, which you have just seen. Schmidt-san, head of Mercedes Sales Worldwide. And Professor Bahart, who is also supporting these technologies as head of R&D development. And let's very specially welcome the board member of Daimler, Andreas Rentschler, and CEO of Daimler Trucks and Buses globally. He will give some words to you. Andreas, Yoroshiku onegai shimasu.
Thank you very much, Albert Kirchmann. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you agree Mercedes-Benz cars are pretty cool. But if you ask me, our trucks and our buses are even cooler. Now, you all know that our industry has faced some tough challenges lately. We heard about it, including the historic disaster here in Japan early this year. Let me just say, it's amazing to see how quickly the country recovers. And I'm very proud of the way our team here put Fuso back on track. Looking at the automotive industry as a whole, it's clear that in the long term, this is a growth business. And at Daimler Trucks, we are convinced that growth and green innovation will go hand in hand. Governments expect it, society expects it, and we considering it our duty to fulfill our environmental responsibilities. Therefore, we are following our vision of shaping future transportation, challenging ourselves to deliver the safest and cleanest vehicles in the world, as well as benchmark services. As one of the biggest global truck manufacturers, we profit from the experience of our global team. And we can do more than talk about new technologies. We actually put them on the road. Take our clean drive technologies, for example. These are efficient clean drive systems and alternative fuels. By now, we have put them into no less than 250,000 trucks and buses around the world. And no other manufacturer offers more commercial vehicles with a hybrid drive. Fuso plays an essential role in these endeavors. We have concentrated our global hybrid activities at our global hybrid center in Kawasaki at Fuso. And the products we will present to you today are proof that our colleagues are really pushing the state of the art. You will see the first Daimler heavy-duty hybrid truck here. Our first all-electric light-duty truck and our new Fuso Canter hybrid, of which we have already sold more than 1,200 units. To say more about these vehicles, I'd like to hand over to the only guy who might be even more enthusiastic about them than me, Albert Kirchmann. Please come back to the stage. Thank you.
Andrea-san, arigato gozaimasu. We are committed to a strong role of Daimler Trucks Global Hybrid Center here around the corner in Kawasaki. Now, for a short tour, explain the leadership of trucks and buses. Let's start with the Canter eSol. This is our first all-electric Canter, first time in Japan. This Canter eSol runs 40 kilowatt hours lithium ion batteries and a 70 kilowatt motor. Range is 120 kilometers. And of course, zero CO2 emissions. This innovation will take its place in our future product line. We see the Canter eSol working in crowded cities and environmentally very sensitive areas. A true pioneer on the way. Next, the all-new Fuso Canter Eco Hybrid. Today, holding its world premiere preview. It's the latest innovation of our Daimler Truck Global Hybrid Center in Kawasaki. Key features include a fuel-efficient Fuso 4P10 diesel engine, Fuso Duonic dual clutch transmission, unique in the worldwide commercial truck industry, new lithium ion batteries, and lightweight electric motor. We expect fuel efficiency improvements 30% compared to the current diesel model. This Fuso Canter Eco Hybrid is positioned for world leadership in lowest fuel consumption and emission. Sales in Japan will start in spring coming year. Later, we launch in world markets. Next, the Kanter Eco Hybrid's big brother, the Fuso Supergrade Hybrid, Eco Hybrid. This is the first ever public display. And we are the first Japanese manufacturer to announce development of hybrid heavy-duty on-highway technology. It features the parallel hybrid system, electric motor, and lithium-ion batteries. In highway driving, we have documented a 10% fuel efficiency improvement versus conventional trucks. It proves hybridization is not just for light-duty delivery operations. We definitely see this super-grade eco-hybrid in our future product line. It is also the case study for heavy-duty hybrid development in Daimler Trucks globally. Finally, there is the Fuso AeroQueen large touring bus. Everyone loves this beautiful bus. You will see a big queue at the show. But the AeroQueen also shows our leadership in conventional diesel power. It features Fuso 6R10 diesel engine with BlueTEC. Based on a heavy-duty engine concept shared within Daimler, this engine helps us deliver superb fuel efficiency and reliability. We are clearly investing in advanced propulsion systems like hybrid and electric. But the conventional diesel power is the homework to be done for all vehicles. Fuso is the leader in this area. Our new generation Japan 09 products with BlueTEC diesel are the fuel efficiency leaders. That means lowest emissions for our society and lowest cost of ownership for our customers. Conclusion, this is our Tokyo Motor Show 2011 lineup. Electric power, hybrid power, and BlueTEC diesel power. Power to the future. Finally, I'd like to ask Wenzler-san to return. And not only the two of us are making these products, we are not so qualified maybe. I ask our leading engineers responsible for these trucks to come up here. First, Genichiro Ishii, Head of Global Hybrid Center. And Atsuhiro Matsuda from Fuso Advanced Engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, and we invite you to take a closer look to the Fuso innovations. Arigato gozaimashita.